Hey, my name's Jacob Featherman. I'd just like to share with you a message from the Lord. I'd like to read from Acts 1:8. And Acts 1:8 says, "But you will receive power when the Holy Spirit comes on you, and you will be my witnesses in Jerusalem, and all of Judah, and Samaria, and to the ends of the earth." God's called us to be a witness, and we don't have to do it alone. For it says that He's going to send us power through the Holy Spirit. I want you to know that Jesus loves you, and He wants you to be His witness. God bless you all.